Hello and welcome everyone, my name is The Clever Fool. Today I'll be playing a custom campaign featuring Dandolo. This is a custom campaign that you can find in the mod workshop in-game. It's by, I believe, Hamister1859. I think I've played another one of his campaigns on this channel before. I think he made Autocar though, I could be wrong. In any case, we'll be beginning with the first episode here, titled A Sinking Ship. Let's go ahead and get started.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. I let an evil creature poison my heart. In the name of this demon, I broke my oath and betrayed everything that was sacred to me. You know what creature I'm talking about. Enrico Dandolo, Doge of Venice. I'm sure you want to know how it happened. How did it come to be that this blind old man was able to conquer the greatest empire of all time? Listen, I will tell you the story of Enrico Dandolo. Perhaps this way my heart will find peace. In 1171, Venice was in endless conflict with other Italian cities. Everything revolved around the control of trade routes in the Eastern Mediterranean. Trade with the powerful Byzantine Empire was particularly important, so Pisa, Genoa, Amalfi, and Venice set up trading posts in Constantinople. The Byzantine Emperor, however, distrusted the growing power of the Venetians and decided to withdraw all trading concessions from them by richly rewarding Genoa. Venice was on the verge of bankruptcy. In response, angry Venetians attacked the Genoese merchant quarter in Constantinople. The streets soon turned red. To make things worse, the situation escalated further when the Byzantine Emperor then even ordered the slaughter of all Venetians in Constantinople. In the meanwhile, Venice sent the capable envoy and politician Enrico Dandolo with an expedition fleet to Constantinople. He should restore Venice privileges, be it by force. It was a nightmare. An angry mob was about.
Oops, let's pause real quick there. So our objectives here are for a sinking ship, to have at least one villager surviving, and to hold our position until the Venetian expedition fleet arrives. Our hints tell us to not try to conquer the whole city of Constantinople. You just have to evacuate your villagers quickly, use palisades to defend your villagers, or try to flee through the gate in the north. Venetian troops are scattered throughout the city. Finding them could significantly increase your chances of survival. As soon as the Venetian expedition fleet arrives, you should leave the city as fast as possible. Byzantium will not tolerate Venice's presence for much longer. Use your fleet to escape from the city. The Venetians are skilled sailors and merchants. Build a trade workshop to unlock unique technologies. Additional technologies will be unlocked as the campaign progresses. Imperial Age and Genoese crossbowmen are not available for Venice. Your population limit is 75. So it seems like we're featuring an Italian civ. Of course, specifically the Venetians, right? So no Genoese crossbowmen here. Interesting. And we'll have our own set of unique technologies that we can check out later. Our scouts report that Venice's merchants in orange greatly angered the citizens of Constantinople. They are now locked in the vast metropolis where an angry mob wants to slaughter the Venetians mercilessly. Venice's rivals from Pisa in red and Amalfi in green, who have also set up trading posts in Constantinople, also participate in the mob. Now is only a matter of time before the Byzantine Empire in blue will declare war on Venice. Their first attack wave will probably consist mainly of infantry. All these intrigues are the work of your old rival, the Republic of Genoa in Sion. Genoa controls trading posts throughout the region, has a strong fleet, and will likely defend their outposts with crossbowmen. And we have a bunch of historical notes here. I won't read this out loud, but I will skim it real quick together with you on the video here. So just pause at specific spots if you We want to read it.
Venetian merchants in Constantinople. Did the Venetian fleet arrive in time to save them?
Sane, presto, sane, impero, ein. Ein, presto, impero, sane, pugno, commita, ago, sane, pugno, porro. Ein, ein, pugno, ago, commita, ein.
Presto.
Correct.
Ein sane.
Presto sane. Ein presto. Pero ein pugno. Presto. Pero presto comida. Ein. Ein presto sane. Ein porro. Ein comida. Presto. Sane. Porro. Ein sane. Ein. Ein. Impero. Presto sane. Ago, sane, ago. Ein, presto, sane, pugno, commita, porro, pugno, commita, pugno, ein, ein. Ago, ein, sane, porro, impero, ein, presto, ago. Sane, impero, pugno, ein, presto, ago. Porro, commita.
Okay, ein. We are in a rough spot here. We have a presto, ago, sane. Captana who's still ein, alive. Ago.
Sane.
But
ago.
He's actually pretty Impero. Strong. He's able to Impero. Take care of these units pretty nicely.
Ein ago. Sane. Presto. Comita. Ein pugno. Comita. Impero.
He just needs to survive for about two more minutes.
Ein ago. Ein ago. Presto. Impero. Pugno. Ein sane. Ago. Presto. Sane. Ein. Impero. Ago. Ein sane. Ein. Presto, ago, 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 sane, ago, sane, comita, ein, ago, sane, ein, impero.
Okay, the blue cataphracts seem to be allies with us for the time being.
Ein, sane, ein, porro.
And teal and orange are pretty chaff, pretty much chaff against our Teutonic knights here.
Sane, pugno, presto, comita, ein, impero, ein. Impero, sane, presto, ago, sane, ago. Porro, ein, presto, impero, ein. Sane.
Corretto, ein. Sane, corretto. Ein. Impero, corretto, sacrificio, sane, sale,
ein, ein. Ein. Commita, impero, sane. Pugno, presto, ago. Ein, sane, ein. Ago. Ein. Ago, sane, ein. Ago. Ein. Impero, porro, pugno, presto.
Okay, only 10 more seconds left to survive here, and we'll be fine.
At last, Dandolo and the Venetian fleet reached the eastern Mediterranean. Time was running out. The mob in Constantinople was on the verge of massacring all Venetians.
Impero, sane,
ein, presto. Impero, ein, sane, presto.
The Venetians had to leave the city quickly, before these madmen would kill them all.
Okay, seems like the focus is still to escape this way.
Correct, ein. Correct, ein. Correct,
correct, sane.
Impero,
correct, sane. Sane.
Impero.
Correct. Sane.
Ein.
Correct. Sane. Sane.
Impero. Comita. Presto.
Ein.
Sane.
Ein.
Sane. Correct. Correct. Sane.
Oh my god.
Sane. Correctus. Correct.
I didn't realize this area was not the way that we wanted to go.
Presto.
Impero. Correctus.
Presto,
ago.
Sane,
ein, sane,
presto,
ago. We got a pair of guitars here.
Impero, sane, ago. Ein, presto, sane, ago. Ein,
correctus.
Impero, sane, ein. Ago, ein.
Oh, that's not good. I might have needed those petards.
Ein, correctus. Sane, ein, correctus.
Ein, sane, correctus. Correctus.
Impero.
Impero, ein. Correctus. Sane, ein, correctus.
Okay, how do I get out of here? I guess I could have petarded that, huh? We might already be unable to win here because... Flee through the gate in the north.
Salve.
I can only pray. That we have an exit to the north here. Otherwise, I might not be in great shape here to survive this mission. Can I get out this way in the north?
Impero
correntus.
Oh god. It's not looking good.
Presto.
Ein caedo. Correctus. Impero correntus. Ein. Sane. Correctus. Ein.
Salve.
Ein.
Salve.
Impero presto. Correctus. Ein.
Ein. Sane. Ago.
Okay, so it seems like
Caedo. Impero.
It seems like I'm stuck here.
Impero. Ago.
I need to get through that gate somehow. And it is blocked by a barricade.
Presto.
And enemies are coming through.
Byzantine Emperor had watched long enough how the greed of the Venetians polluted the city. He declared war on Venice.
Okay, and so we didn't manage to get this in time for the time limit here. And now, I don't think I can win anymore, unfortunately. But there's so many green units here. Is that really how I'm supposed to get out? Yeah, there's no way I can win anymore because I don't have any villages left. So I'm going to need to restart. I'm just going to take this chance to scout out the land just a tiny little bit here. Oh, you know what? Probably a better route. Instead of trying to go here, a better route might be to try to go through here. Yeah, let's see. Let's check our Diplo, because there's two blue colors. I assume that we could potentially break through here. This is Constantinople. We could probably break through here and have some villagers get into these transport ships once the navy arrives. Okay, let's try that.
It was a nightmare. An angry mob was about to slaughter the Venetian merchants of Constantinople. Would the Venetian fleet arrive in time to save them?
Ein, sane, impero, porro. comita. Presto.
Okay, so we need to hold out for some time.
Ai, sane. Pugno. Presto. Ai, porro. Comita. Presto. Pugno. Impero. Ai, impero. Presto. Ai. Presto. Ai, sane. Ai, presto. Ai.
That bell is loud as heck, man.
Ein comita.
We're gonna leverage this tower here.
Presto. Impero. Ein sale. Ein. Presto. Impero. Ein. Presto. Ago. Impero. Sane. Sane. Presto. Sane. Porro. Ein. Impero.
That tower back there looks like it does a nasty amount of damage.
Sane.
We're just gonna hold up back here, stay defensive. Let this tower do most of the work.
Sane, ago.
We need to survive for 74 more seconds here.
Porro.
So the enemies, Teal really seems to just have these bandits, which have pretty strong attack power, now that I look at it. But their spearmen are weak. They send a few boats in here and there.
Sane, porro, ein. Impero. Comita.
Okay, we got.
At last, Dandolo and the Venetian fleet reached the eastern Mediterranean. Time was running out. The mob in Constantinople was on the verge of massacring all Venetians.
Salve, ein, salve.
Presto, salve, vero?
The Venetians had to leave the city quickly, before these madmen would kill them all.
Alright, let's try to get here.
Pero,
salve, ein.
Have our villagers flee.
Ein. Salve, rex. Salve, rex.
Correct.
Ein, ago. Sane.
Presto.
Ein.
Ein.
Sane.
Pugno.
Presto.
Sane. Presto. Correcto.
Presto. Porro.
Okay, that's fine. We didn't manage to save every villager. We only need to have one.
Impero. Comita.
And we can either send it to the orange flag in the west or to the orange flag in the east. I'm just gonna try the western side one.
Comita. Porro. Pugno. Porro.
Seems like the enemy perma spawns there. Let's head over to the west coast here. Pretty nice, intense initial mission. Probably could have palisaded ourselves in here if we wanted to, but honestly, the war galleys coming in and occupying the space probably meant that holding up there wasn't entirely the best solution in the long run. We did start with 50 wood here, so that amounts to 25 palisades total. Okay, nice. Let's pause real quick and take note of our new objectives. So our new objective now is to destroy the Castle of Venice's rival Genoa in the south, marked with an orange flag. Okay, well, I don't see a castle. That's all right. Let's garrison our soldiers in here. And start building some housing.
Exhausted but alive, the Venetians arrived at the beach. Sadly, there was no time to lick their wounds. Genoa had established a trading post nearby, threatening Venice's position of power in the region.
Okay, nice. So we need to build more houses. Let's research wheelbarrow. We got tons of resources here. This, in particularly wood. So I'd like to use this opportunity to get our fishing fleet online.
Byzantine Emperor had watched long enough how the greed of the Venetians polluted the city. He declared war on Venice.
Okay, so the Byzantines have turned on us, just like they did in this mission that we lost earlier. Oh, we're only in the feudal age. We gotta get to the next age ASAP here. Let's get a blacksmith up. Let's get a market up. Our ships are going to be pretty weak when we make new ones after we lose our initial fleet here. So let's make sure we're ready. Let's keep building fishing ships while we're in this age. Let's get to the castle age. Let's get fletching for our boats. Have these vills hunt the deer. Let's see what there is across these shallows. Doesn't seem like there's anything across these shallows. After we finish up with these deer, we can have these villagers start chopping wood. In fact, we have very little wood. That is something that I'm pretty concerned about. We need to secure wood resources at a certain point. Okay, Cannon Galleon, that's awesome. That means that there's more, potentially other stuff to find in this area. We'll transport those knights across to scout around a little bit. Looks like enemies are primarily coming in from the east side here. There's a relic here for us to grab, a forest that we can maybe pick up. Let's get War Galley Tech online.
Ein Presto.
Venatus, Venatus.
Have these vills go on to wood.
Salve, Condo.
Keep vill production coming. Those boats look like they're moving pretty slowly. Let's transport our scouts over here.
Presto. Impero. Salve. Fabulo.
We'll get double the axe, new villagers all come out onto wood. Let's pick up gill nets, let's get some more fishing ships. We'll get careening next. Let's get bodkin arrow. There is a gold pile here for us. But I definitely want to secure presence on this western coast here, I guess. Okay, there are enemies, so retreat these knights for the time being. We're about to get housed. That's alright. Let's build more houses. Let's build a monastery.
Condo, presto, condo.
On the verge of bankruptcy, and surrounded by numerous enemies, many saw the Republic of Venice as a sinking ship. They had to use all their skills to turn the tide.
Okay, transport ship spotted. Fortunately, it seems like our transport is like perfectly body blocking the enemy here. So we're never gonna find out what's inside those boats.
Salve, direct, condo.
Pick up Bosa tech. We still have these two villagers loyally mining stone here. Have the pigs hop into transport.
Ein. Ein. Sane, sane.
Presto.
It's like these boats are moving super slowly. Are we confined to the castle age? Imperial age, yeah. So our pop limit's only 75 also. This is a bit of a smaller scale mission for sure.
Thank you. Correct, correct, correct.
Three cataphracts? They have... Wow, they have heresy. Okay. No conversions for us, I guess.
I
will, however, go for this relic. Let's build a trade workshop.
Condo.
And with our trade workshop, we can find out exactly what special unique techs we get. I'd also like a university here too. So let's find some real estate to build that university.
Condo.
Got a really limited landmass there. Okay, what can we get in this trade workshop? Literally nothing. Okay. Kinda got baited. Okay, here's the crazy thing. I think that that's canon Galenable. I think I pick up ballistics here.
Pero,
ein, caído.
You focus down the range units of the docks, and our cannon galleon will do massive work. In fact, let's hotkey our cannon galleon to 1. Probably get rid of a few of these fishing ships too. Clear up some pop space.
Presto. Condo.
Presto.
What's the range on this tower? 9? I have 13 range on my cannon galleon. Do I get anything for destroying the trade workshops? Let's see.
Presto, sane.
Okay. Now that we've knocked out those two docks, there might be more docks on the east side here. But the important thing is that our cannon galleon remains unthreatened here.
Sane.
Let's drop our monk back here. I don't think that relic's gonna end up being super important. That's a harbor, that's not a dock. What the heck? I think you can fight back. Assuming that this is the primary objective here, we should be done very fast. There's a lot of unused map here, so there could be other follow-up objectives here. But if not, that's also fine. We accidentally found a fast fire ship. And some archers that we can't really use. Now the siege workshop stopped.
Salve.
As I was saying, now that the siege workshop's down, we won't have any more Meganels coming through. Seems like our attack force here did end up coming in somewhat handy. Have this this guy camp out over here to get that transport ship. Send our transport ship over here to pick up those soldiers that are stranded on the island. Yeah, the cannon galleon definitely seems to trivialize this mission though, assuming that this is the final objective here. Enemy naval presence is not super strong.
Constantinople had banished them from the city, but the Venetians still knew how to fight. After a few initial successes, Venice's fleet suffered a devastating defeat. Venice was forced to sign a humiliating peace treaty with Byzantium and lost much of his colonies and outposts in the eastern Mediterranean. At the height of the crisis, the Venetians even murdered their own leader, the Doge, whom they blamed for the tremendous humiliation.
Was that the Wilhelm scream?
The Venetians longed for a new Doge who was ready to do anything to restore their city's reputation. Oh, they didn't know any better. Father, forgive them.
That was definitely the Wilhelm scream. Nice. Alright, fun mission. I love custom campaigns. The map is very beautiful. The initial fights here were pretty interesting. Let's see what we had to deal with here. We had to deal with an onager. Yeah, that would have been really tough to bust out of this area. Even then, it would have still required a transport ship. So in the end, coming this way was in fact easier. Did we miss any units?
Ready.
We missed Kondotiro.
Ready.
A couple of villagers here. So this was like a second lease on life.
Mandato.
We've got some more Kondotiro and villagers.
Mandato.
We did run into these guys in our first failed attempt. As well as these petards here.
Ready.
We ran into all these guys in our first failed attempts. But our second attempt, we just kind of went straight south and managed to get out of the city without any problems. Another relic. Let's see what's over here on this eastern side. Okay, a small camp. But this is another landing zone.
Yay. Ready.
Friendly arbalester and heavy pikemen over here. I'm sure we would have been able to get a town center over here as well. Once we came, if we opted to select the eastern part of the map. Now the eastern side, I kind of like the eastern side a bit more. It's got these cliffs that make it seem really safe. Whereas here we're a bit congested on this tiny little island here. Lots of safe wood in the corner, you know? But yeah, pretty nice, solid, fun mission. Not bad for a first mission at all. I will say, the Canigalian in the west here trivializes destroying this castle. Makes it so that I don't need any land forces whatsoever. I can just push the sea and Canigalian it from the shore. Which just kind of take a little bit out of it, a little bit of the fun, since a lot of these land units don't end up being useful. However, I'm not too bummed, to be honest. Anyhow, thank you guys so much for watching. My name has been The Clever Fool. I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.